Hi guys, Anna Weber here, and welcome back to another fun episode of Playing This While Listening to That. Yes, I finally have a working title for this series. And today we are going to be continuing the theme of playing FNAF games while listening to Wii music. Because today we are going to be playing FNAF 4 while listening to Wii Sports music. So, let's do this. Okay. New game or continue? Can we actually continue? Well, let's hit continue, because I don't think... Okay... What night is this? Night 8? Okay, let's go back to the main menu then. Because... I didn't know that if you hit continue, you'd be all the way on night 8. So, let's hit the green flag. Okay. New game. Okay, night one. Here we go. Do, do, do. It's my little Fred Bear. My own little Fred Bear. My own little Fred Bear. My own little Fred Bear. Look downwards to look behind me. Little Fred Bear, where are you? Where are you, little Fred Bear? Where are you? Oh, there you are. X for hiding tips. Come back! I needed more instructions! Instructions! I needed more instructions! Okay. Okay. Now, how do I... Okay. And I click on the closet to go over to the closet. And how do I... Okay, I click on that to do that. Very good, okay. Then I flick down to go back to the main area. Ooh, lava lamps, man. A couple of creepy pictures on the wall. You know, for aesthetic. Oh, do we have some of those glowing star things? I love those. And some kind of creepy toys. And a lamp. And over to the store, I guess. And it's 1 a.m. Yay, we've survived thus far. Okay, no sign of any danger yet. Of course, I probably just jinxed it. They're saying that. Just me in my house. Just me in my house. Just me in my house. And I see Fredbear eyes. Go to the bed where it's safe. Go to the bed where it's safe. There are mini Freddies! Can I hide under the bed? I'm sure the maybe those smaller animatronics can fit under the bed, but I doubt the bigger ones can. Do, 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 do. Do, 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 do. It's 2 a.m. and we're trying to survive. 2 a.m. It's 2 a.m. It's 2 a.m. And we're trying to survive. It's 2 a.m. It's 2 a.m. And we're trying to survive. It's 2 a.m. It's 2 a.m. It's 2 a.m. It's 2 a.m. And there's Chica. She murdered me. Do, do, do. Continue. Okay, let's do this. All right. Flick mouse downward to look behind you, and control is the door, space is the flashlight, and X is tips. Okay. And apparently I perfect eye. Okay. So you gotta kind of do the Vulcan symbol thing with your fingers. Or at least that kind of stretching. Ah! I do not like these controls. Not one little bit. Close that door. 2 a.m. and all is well. All is well. All is well. I hope I survive till 3. Ah! Get away! Shoo! All is well. All is well. I think that was funny. I don't know what I'm going to do. Ooh, I don't know if I'll be okay by 3 a.m. I think I'm putting it close. Okay, stop, stop, stop! I just want to look and see if anybody's on the bed. That sounds weird. All is well. And Chica got me. That's what, 3 deaths in a row? I feel like the other ones my death was at least spread out. Man, I can't even make it past the first night. Of course, I'm pretty sure other Let's Players who actually took this series, Let's Playing wise, I'm pretty sure it took them a long time to make it past the first night too. I know Markiplier had a lot of trouble on the first night. Whoa. Hello. What is this? I just need to worry about Chica and Bonnie right now. Okay. Where am I? Okay, that's the bed. Close that door and hold it tight. How long does it take for an animatronic to be like, ugh, I'm going the other way? Don't mind me, just chilling here. Hugging my door, holding it closed for all I'm worth. Just waiting for 3 a.m., don't mind me. Because I figure an hour, you know, she'd be gone. Okay, we're good. Where am I? Ah! Fredo's alert! Fredo's alert! Somebody's at the door! And by someone I mean Chica! She's a pain! 3 a.m. and all is well. Well, we're alive at least. We are surviving whatever's going on here. Surviving this horrific night. they seem to move when I was flashing the lights at them, so I'll go, well, oh, it's 4 a.m. Okay, so I need to go to the other door, use the light on that door, so Chica will go, Alila, bye-bye. Go away, Cheeks! Is that the regular Chica? Yeah, I think so, because when she was walking away, it kind of looked like the Jacko Chica. So far, so good. So far, so good. So far, so good. Wait, there too. Brettles. Let's check out the closet, because I haven't checked it out at all. And she goes down the hall. No time to check the closet. Gotta flash the flashlight at Chica. Get out of here, Cheeks! And do you have your cupcake with you? I didn't realize she used her cupcake in this game. Okay, the closet. 5 a.m. and all is well. Okay, we need to go back to the other door. Other door. Other door. What was that light outside just then? Was it just reflections of... Oh! 6 a.m. We made it past the first night. Made it past the first night. And 5 nights of Freddy's 4. Yeah? Not yet. Yeah, I'll do it later. Okay, night 2. Okay, let's do this. I'm going to sleep now. Get out of here, Frittles. Thank you. of getting tired of this tune. So let's switch to something else. Oh, I keep forgetting that button doesn't function the same way as it used to anymore. Okay, let's try this. Okay. How long have we been recording? 22 minutes? Give it one more shot and then... Night 2! Still haven't seen Proxy. I feel like he doesn't pop up in the closet till the third night. One a.m. and all is well. And Bonnie. Okay. I think that's enough of Five Nights at Freddy's 4 for now, and I'm really getting tired of this music. So I will see you guys next time on playing this while listening to that, or playing that while listening to this. Or whatever I said at the beginning. Bye-bye!